I was just trying to install the Windows, but then this message came. The solution for it is Shift F10, reg edit. Then it will open you this screen. From there, you will go software, system, setup. Status, child completion, and this you're gonna put 3. Then you're gonna press here, okay. Wait to see. And now the Windows is working.